Hey everyone, this is Pastor Keith. I'm down at the Giving Plate with Justin, and just want to show you guys what your trash can make a difference can do, so you'll see.
Sometimes you fall down, can't get back up. Well, hiding behind.
Justin, where'd all that food come from?
From the body of Journey Church. Thanks, guys.
Come, we don't say I love you enough till it's too late. It's not too late.
This is Debbie, who runs the Giving Plate with her husband. And Debbie, tell us what the Giving Plate actually does.
Well, we have a food bank. Started off big for an emergency food bank. We are making seconds in a day to turn it all around. Throw it all away. Gotta tell them that we love them, we got the chance to say. Gotta live like we're dying. We hope that they're using the food to offset some of their other expenses. Us giving them 50 pounds of food, if you pray trusting that they can use that money to go towards their other needs.
How many people get food each week or each month?
Each month, you can come in once a month for food box. Anytime we're open, you can get breads, pastries, vegetables, and cut out on the table. No, we are doing food box. We gotta stop looking at the hands of the time we've been given it. This is all we got, and we gotta stop thinking it. Every second counts.
Cool. And is there any condition to anybody who gets a food box or who can get one?